look at for the next half an hour. This beautiful man. Is it just coming on 4 o'clock, lads? Probably a weird old place to start a video, but today is another day where me and my boy Sean Cullen, hold up man, Sean Cullen are meeting up. I'm heading off to Liffey now, Liffey Valley, and I think we're getting a Nando's, and then I think me and him are hitting up his gym for a workout. I have no idea what we're training. I'm guessing shoulders and arms. It's probably the best fucking thing to train if you want to get a nice pump. But anyway, instead of passing around, I'm gonna bounce now, so I'll check back in when we see my boy Cullen. I'm at the yellow entrance. I think I'm going in and meeting him. Hold up. Go towards the cinema, the field end. Man, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. See you, babe.
Oh my god, guys. I found Glenn. Whoa, what was that? That was a weird thing.
Hey, hey lads, I'm nervous as hell right now, yeah? I'm in
Nandidley's.
I'm in Nando's, man. Yeah, lads, isn't this so romantic? Like, this is what I have to just look at for the next half an hour. Oh, it's nice, but lads, look at that. I'd swallow that bowl. I'd drink that bowl. I wouldn't even need to chew that.
Yeah.
It's honestly, I'm actually a fan of Nando's now. Never thought I'd say that. But you'll probably see me in Nando's a lot more often. My boyfriend. He's my boyfriend now.
Hey, guys.
So, y'all, look. This is what I have. It's a bad boy. Hey, try them out, honestly.
Oh!
I usually... Wait. Oh, do I have me bait alanine?
Oh, do you have bait alanine?
Yeah. Just a little bit left. Yeah. Oh, where's the clips gone? Yeah, we can still use that. Why the fuck do I have a screw in me bag? There you go.
Just in case.
Just in case anyone gets smart.
Now we in production. Here, someone commented on the video.
Whoever the fuck was in this thing was small, man.
Yeah, my little brother.
Yeah.
No, he's actually taller than me. Wait, where's
your go back thingy? There it is.
Whoa! Fuck, we got flying.
Right. Someone said, see the video put up the chest workout?
Yeah.
They goes, deadly videos and all, but stop trying to be the Hodge Twins. I was like, man. Like, realistically, even if, it's probably lads, probably because I watch the Hodge Twins, like, religiously every night before bed, while touching myself. Lads, we're going gym. Goodbye. I don't want to die. Right, lads, we're doing shoulders and arms. I'm going to keep mine raw. He's doing an edit, so I was thinking of just helping him with the angles and shit. I'd say this is going to be a quick workout because it's 6 p.m. now, and we want to film Q&As and shit after. And it's going to get dark about 7:30 or so.
Put it back, you
some cameraman action. Man, I can see your tricep, boy. Man, this shit's getting tough. I'm hungry.
Let's go. Come on. Yes. Right through. That shit, man.
Oh, look at that nipple. Did it get cold in here, Sean? Did it get cold in here? It got cold in here. Some glory angles.
tricep is popping through our top. Isn't it? Arms are starting to lean out big time. There you go. Give us a peek. Sneak peek. Damn. Fuck. A few extra reps. That is nasty.
It's cheating.
I don't think we're doing much after this, are we?
We're going to go do a Q&A.
We're good. Obviously, yeah, but I mean, no more walkout after this.
No more kissing, no more holding
No more
hands.
Kissing, no more touching. No more getting ratted on by old women in the gym. Same fuck it! This guy, he looking good on his knees. An Instagram picture session, whatever you want to call it. I'm beat, man. I was flexing there for like 2 minutes and my obliques were about to pop, tightening up, I mean, like. I brought this out, lads, and I did not put a drop of water in it. So I basically carried a half gallon jug around the gym just to show off that I'm sponsored by Bulk Powers. Not really, but anyway, decent workout. I know it wasn't a lot because it wasn't an edit, but it was still raw. I just wanted to get a bit in because I'm going to be vlogging more later as well. Vlogging in and out of Q&A as well, and whatever else we're doing now. Yeah, this fella's looking filthy. Spent like the last, hold up, 2 or 3 minutes thinking I lost my keys while I went into the gym, checked my bag, everything. Pockets in the jumper where it was, and Sean spotted it in the car. Like, what the fuck? I guarantee you don't think we're messing now.
This idiot left the keys in the car.
What the fuck? About to, he just goes, we're gonna have to check the desk to see if anyone handed in keys, and I shit you not. He looks over to the car and says that. Man, blessed. That's a free car for someone.
Your keys were sitting in it and he didn't get robbed.
Lads, my keys were just sitting in the door of the car. I shit you not. We're out near where Sean lives. We're filming a park for his Q&A. It's who's faster, and I think we're going post to post is far for a sprint, if
it
you get
is,
me?
But it's like 100 metres, man.
I know, but we might slow down near the end. I think we should get like somewhere where we're still hitting top speed, so.
Nah, I'll be still sprinting through that one. Yeah.
And that's because you lean, I'm fucking heavy.
I'll only hit top speed legs. How am I accelerating? Slowly. But true. Once I get up and going, I'm going.
Right, lads, let's go. I'm going to beat this ass. We just got finished filming my Q&A. We're going to film his. Shit Q&A, I'm joking. I'd never do a smash or a pass game.
I won by about what? 2 feet, Glenn? Two feet?
2 feet.
About 2 strides, I was ahead.
Lads, that's a wrap. Hopefully you can see me. We're probably gonna part ways now. It was a good day. Go suck to my boy. He my boy. It's fucking hella dark right now. Lads, come suck to my ass. Come suck my ass. Here, I rode the 5K, man. Let's hit it before body power. You heard it too, lads. Rode the 5K. We ain't playing.
Yeah, no, lads. Go sub to him, man.
Lads, go sub to me.
Give them some jawline aesthetics before they go. Damn. It's crispy. That's like the bacon on my Five Guys burger.
Go on. Pleasure as always, my man. Bro. I will see you at body power, I suppose, will be next time. Go on. Peace and love, man.
Go on, bro. Take it easy.
Hey,
as I might close this video out right now, I'm going to bounce home. It is 10 past 9. It was a good day, man. Yeah, if you came from Sean's channel, stick around. I'm sure you will enjoy your time. This is time right now. I'm about to bounce, lads. Smart, you love, you're sexy. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. I don't got reason to